Good afternoon, dignitaries, honored guests, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Gobind Ballabh Pant Hospital, I'd like to welcome you all to the release of a commemorative postage stamp on the occasion of the Golden Jubilee celebrations of the hospital.
It is my privilege to welcome you to this event to commemorate 50 years of the Gobind Ballabh Pant Hospital. His Excellency President, Sir, your presence is indeed a source of inspiration and encouragement for all of us, and I extend a hearty welcome to you on this occasion. I warmly welcome the Honorable Lieutenant Governor at this momentous event. Sir, your presence on this occasion is a great motivation and support to us. I welcome the Secretary Department of Post, Government of India, all the senior officers from Government of India, Government of the City of Delhi, senior professionals, and doctors and staff from G.B. Pant Hospital to this memorable event.
On this occasion of the commemorative stamp release of the G.B. Pant Hospital, I extend my heartiest congratulations to all present, especially to the Health and Family Welfare Department of the Government of Delhi. The health of our citizens is indeed of paramount importance to any society and is one of the central responsibilities of any state. The intricate relationship between health, poverty alleviation, and equity needs to guide our policies for better health of our people and indeed society as a whole.
The commemorative postage stamp being released today depicts the contribution of the hospital in the field of medical care. A strong, competent, and widespread public health care system is vital to achieve the goal of universal health service access. Department of Posts is today honored to issue the postage stamp to commemorate 50 years of the hospital in the service of the nation. May I now request His Excellency the President of India to kindly release the stamp.
At the very outset, I would like to extend to the management, staff, faculty, and the entire community of the G.B. Pant Hospital my warm greetings on the Golden Jubilee celebration. It is indeed a privilege for me to release the commemorative postage stamp that has been specially brought to mark this occasion. I am particularly pleased to be here at this function to celebrate completion of 50 years of this premier medical institutions of this country, commissioned in 1954 by architect of modern India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister. These 50 years provide an opportunity for all concerned to pause for a moment and reflect from where we began, where we are today, and what we want to achieve in future.